Jeez. It's been a long week, okay, guys? It's my excuse. But we figured it out. That was pretty cool. That was dope. I didn't even know I was gonna hit it from the back like that. That was great. Okay, so we wanted to go on which one now? This one? Okay.
Okay. This is block two.
Oh, of course. Oopsies. Strike of the Utgard. Light runic attack. A wide arching attack that inflicts a moderate amount of frost damage. Okay, let's do this. Just looking up at the right. Okay. But, let's see. So this gives frost and damage. This one gives a lot more damage and moderate frost. I think we'll keep what we have. Let's see what we got for skills. Let's see. While pressing R2, perform a massive leaping attack. Ooh, let me see this. Oh yeah. Actually, let's see what we got for bolt, because oh my gosh, so many new things. Light arrows increase weakened status effect on enemies. Wait, what? Oh, I see. So it's like stun, kind of. Light arrows inflict more stun damage to enemies. Yeah, it's super cheap. Why not? So light arrows cause larger. Ooh. Light arrows inflict a greater amount of stun damage to enemies. Yeah. I say so. What else do we have? So, arrow damage and melee. Oh, I think I'm gonna get firing rate next time. For sure. Rage combat we might wanna get into. I always forget to use it. I know it's bad, I shouldn't, but we might wanna get into a little bit of that. Close combat. Yeah. We'll get into some of these. We'll save up. Alright, there we go.
Where are you taking that?
Right here. Oh, feels good to be full health. Ooh, what's this? Oh, not what I wanted.
Boy, over here.
What? Care to share, or? Light of Alfheim. From the light we are born, and to light we return. The light is River of Souls. The River of Souls, transforming us, consuming us, transcending life and death. The light is truth, the light is all. Okay, the light sounds great, but maybe it also makes you crazy. Maybe. So, am I gonna need that thing again? Oh, I see a rune. Hold on. I feel like maybe I should. See a rune up there.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Yeah, what if it's you? What if I do?
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
See?
But how do you expect me to reach it?
Okay. So, we got some gross stuff that I need to be high up for, which I'm assuming I can get up from there. Where's those runes at? Okay, so there's a chest in here that's just like taunting me. Shiny. Okay, so there's a rune there. We know there's one down where we came from, which is going to be a little bit tricky. One, two.
Climb up. Have a look.
I can't get to the bowl from here. It's too far to jump.
Hold on.
Not like I have a choice.
Okay, but wait. Where's the third rune at?
Are you going to do something, or...?
Yeah, just wait a minute! I'm looking for the other rune.
Instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
No, that's not it. One. Where the heck would the third one be? Oh! Okay. So I'm gonna have to do this one, right? Oh, that was the other one. Oh, wait a minute. Wait just a minute. That was it. You just, okay, okay. So one, two.
What the? What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. I'll have to figure it out later. Or in a second.
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see, stupid riddles.
Stupid riddle. No big deal.
So, it's a door after all.
Yep, it's a door. Okay, but I need to find this rune. But now I can't get up here without the thing. Okay, yeah, I see both of them right there, but we're in the flip cup. Okay, it's probably like hiding in plain sight as usual. I'm gonna find this dang rune. Oh! Don't even tell me that. Don't even tell me that. I'd be a lot faster. Okay. Where is it? Where is it? Oh. Oh my God. Get it? No. Oh. Okay. So the end one takes a while to come back. It's more like get it? No. Oh my God. Oh I get it? Did I get it? No, not even. God, this is gonna take me like a million and one tries. Did I get it? Oh, Jesus Lord. Okay, 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 okay. I didn't get it. I don't know what will. Oh my god, thank goodness. Oh, this better be worth it. My god. Oh, please be worth it. Yes, okay. Two or three. I need one more. Okay. As long as it was. Jeez. Okay, now we can go to the door. Sorry about that. God. Whoa. Hello. Have legs if you're just gonna float around. Cool, we did it! return to the book.
Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now?
I don't know. The Light Elves. The Light Elves are back. We freed the Light of Alfheim from whatever the Dark Elves were doing to it, and they all return to the temple. Everything is beautiful in Alfheim now that the Light shines free. The Light Elves seem nice. They don't really say anything, but at least they aren't trying to kill us. Father says I shouldn't assume anything, but what does he know? He was doing who knows what inside the Light while I had to take down an entire swarm of Dark Elves by myself. I don't care what he says. I'm glad we got involved. Okay.
I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Oh yeah, I'm sure of it.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then?
Use the sand bowl lift. Sand bowl lift? Okay, well. Oh, is this the sand bowl lift? I guess so. Oh, hey. Yes. I guess it makes sense now that we cleared up a lot of that gunk. Spells of War, another artifact. Okay, so he wants us to go this way. Clearly he does too. Whoa. Wait, what? Oh no!
Alright, oh. Now I can barely see.
There's light. Make do.
Great.